And at number four, Houston police taking several suspects this afternoon into custody after another jewelry store robbery at Willowbrook Mall. Police say four thieves using a hammer to smash several glass cases at the Zales store around 12:30. Police using a helicopter and a canine to trace the suspects to a neighborhood off West Gulf Bank and Indian River. Thankfully, no one was hurt during that robbery.